So today we're going to be unboxing a Hatchimal.
Boom.
It is a draggle Hatchimal.
We are going laptop. You're
knocking
it
to the top. We are also going to be hatching it. Okay.
Oh, so, pretty cool.
So let's start.
Right, let's start.
God.
I think you should start.
If you need help, let me know.
The back.
Oops. If you need help, let me know. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
No. You know what? Maybe
Whoa,
let me
that's
help
not
you.
Safe.
Want me to help you?
Whoa, that's not safe.
I do it all the time. I've never been cut by scissors.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You don't want me to help you? Yeah,
Wait,
you sure?
Oh, it's a tab. It's easy to take off.
Because look, I got a knife.
All right, let's not show kids knives.
What is going on? Oh my God, no, too many fingers in the way.
Yeah, oh my God, please.
How about you let me do it and you film me?
Yeah.
All right, yeah. All right,
Pause
here.
Pause that real quick.
All right, hold on. No, we'll just turn it around.
Yeah,
all right.
Yeah.
All right. So, I'm going to cut all the...
This is awesome.
I'm going to cut, you got to get my whole face in there.
Yeah, doing it.
Casey Neistat.
That's not safe.
Casey Neistat.
We're doing. I'm Garrett's cameraman for every video he does. So.
I know. I saw him yelling at you. Be a good cameraman. You're like, I am a good cameraman.
Yeah, he watches.
He's like,
videos.
You looked away. And you're like, but he said something, so I have to film him. I saw the whole thing.
King gave me 90X.
Yeah, watch that, guys.
There we go.
Get them on your
oh my God! Oh look, there's more.
Oh, we gotta work. We should fast this up.
Yeah.
Like when we do the video, we should edit this fast. I wonder how that's gonna sound on fast motion.
All right.
Okay, but you can't wait as long as you waited for the movie to put this on the internet. Okay.
No, I was gonna do it right from my phone. That's why we won't even. We won't even change it. We'll just put it straight up and make this like crazy. Oh
you got it.
And
well,
I'm trying not to rip the box to bits.
Yeah. He's slow.
I'm slow?
Yeah.
That's not right. I'm trying not to.
Stamp, you catch him. You catch him. You catch him.
Stamp, what? What is that? That's like... Alright, I'm just gonna... I'm supposed to be cutting this, but I'm gonna cut the box.
It's okay.
What? There's more. Oh my gosh.
Don't drop the Hatchimal.
It's focusing. Oh yeah, it's focusing.
It's open!
Yay! Let me do the rest. All right, switch.
Yeah, of course. Hold on. Relax, everyone!
I'm taking the camera.
Let me just make sure it's gonna come out. Oh yeah, it looks like it, right?
Yeah, just.
All right, let.
Oh. I'm just checking.
Yes, it's gonna come out.
I don't want to like. You think it's gonna come out?
Yes.
All right.
Go take the camera, dude.
Ugh. All right, here we go. Whoa! Whoa!
Whoa!
Whoa!
Whoa!
Whoa! What? No one's throwing up.
The whole box apart.
Uh-oh, you still don't want help?
You didn't want to save the box, did you?
You want?
No.
Hey, David, hold the top. Hold the top for her so she can pull it. Up.
Oh.
Whoa.
Oh, ow.
Dude, if you think this
that
is dangerous, then take a chill pill, okay?
No, that was the case. That's part of the packaging.
Oh, that's not even part of the Hatchimal.
That's not the egg. That's just a decoration.
It's a trick.
Oh,
we've seen so many unboxing Hatchimal videos. How did you not realize that?
No, I didn't realize that either.
That's true.
I thought that was part of the Hatchimal.
For all you people unboxing Hatchimals, this is a trick. For all you people that don't have hair. This is it. This is the luck you have.
Because
he doesn't have
hair. He has
a bald spot.
You're an egghead.
There
it is. Here.
There it is, you guys. Oh!
We are hoping for the blue one. Well, I think the green one's supposed to be fatter. I do. I think.
Which one do you think, blue or green? What do you think, guys? Green or blue will hatch?
Text us green or blue right now to tell us what you think.
In the comments below.
Hashtag Hatchimal.
Hatchimal. No.
hashtag, hashtag blue, hashtag green.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah, you're right.
Yeah,
there we go.
Oh, here we go. Here we go.
Here's the unboxing. Whoa.
If you need help, let me know.
Fully packaged.
Wow.
Wow.
That's like Fort Knox packaging.
Yeah, really.
As soon as you take these little things out, it's supposed to start hatching.
I know, so don't do it yet. Get them out.
Oh my god! I've been wondering what it is for so long.
Is he already like.
Is it like glued in it? How is it sticking down the bottom?
I think you have to take those things out, right?
There's tape.
Oh, it's tape?
Oh my gosh.
Help. Hold on, hold on. You want me to cut it? You got it?
It's just like scotch. It's not like the other one.
Look at the size of these scissors she's got.
I know, it's scaring me.
You are scary.
I use scissors all the time for my popsicles.
For your popsicles?
Oh, yeah, because we get the two popsicles that you cut the top off and then you start. You probably never.
Oh, yeah, those tube things.
Yeah, that's what me and my brother like.
What?
What?
Let me help. You don't want me to help you?
No, that's the screws that when you take
off. Oh, I think you got to take them off.
I think you got to take them off.
Or wait.
Otherwise, it's not going to start hatching.
Do you want them to start hatching now?
Let this little guy get out.
You know what? I could cut around them.
Yeah.
Yeah, all right. All right, you take that thing. Here we go again.
Yeah, dude.
All right.
That's like get over. Guys, take two. If you think we're being too dangerous, then take a chill pill. Take a chill pill or stop watching. If you're a five-year-old, then...
Don't stop watching.
Yeah, but if you're a five-year-old, then don't use scissors and knives like this.
That's good advice.
Ask your parents to do it.
There we go. Oh, there's a ton of tape, that's why.
Exactly, that's what I was trying to cut. Look at that, guys. These guys have extra strong packaging. The Hatchimal Company.
No.
Or whatever company made Hatchimals. They have really good packaging.
No company makes these. They're Hatch. Mama Hatchers. Mama Hatchimals.
What? What was that?
That was the baby.
There's something glowing. There's something glowing.
Oh my god, oh my god, take the camera, take the camera, take the camera.
Oh my god, 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 oh my god,
oh my god, it's hatching. You took one out, you took one out.
Uh-oh.
It must have come out.
Oops.
That's okay, that's good. Look, it's going. I forgot what pink means. Oh, that it's sick, it's sick.
Ew, is it throwing up?
No, it's green. Green means
that
sick.
That vomiting.
No, green means sick.
Pat him, David, pat him.
No, don't. If you rub the bottom half of it, then it'll stop being sick. I read it.
Rub his butt.
It's okay, little man.
You gotta rub his butt.
I gotta get this other one out.
You want me to get it for you?
You can't tell until it starts hatching.
Oh, I see.
Hello, it's like any other baby.
I got him to stop getting sick.
Right. Oh, yes, the other one.
Boom. Oh.
This is awesome.
This is what happens when you work hard for your money.
Now, how long does it take
to
hatch?
It's orange. What was orange again?
It probably says in the back of the package.
Oh, yeah, it probably...
There's no directions.
Right down there.
There are directions.
You cut them in half, honey. They will.
I cut them in half?
You cut something in half.
I did?
You cut something in half. There's like...
No,
open those for me. Open those. It's pink. What does pink mean? I know what pink means. I know. Pink is a good thing. It's nothing bad. Oh, what's blue? It's sad. It's upset. It's okay. No,
wait.
It's scared. Blue is scared.
What about, like, doing that? Aren't you supposed to, like, rock them?
No, it's red. It's aggravated.
It's aggravated.
It's aggravated.
Hatchimals.
Let's see. What color is it now?
Red.
Hey, give me that. Give me that.
Spanish. Hold on. In a funny English.
Spanish.
Español.
What?
Rojo.
Right here. Color something.
Color chart. Boom.
What's red? Let me read it.
Hold on. I was putting it on the videotape for you, so like.
Yeah, but let me read
videotape.
It. Videotape.
If I say it one more time.
It's yellow. Now it's yellow. Yellow, what's yellow? Yellow is autonomous. Autonomous? Blue's scared.
All right, blue. I'm going to hit pause.
It's light blue. That means it's cold.
Oh.
Well, look, she's using your robe, David.
Oh, that's good.
That you forgot to put away.
Yeah, it It's shivering.
Okay. I'm going to cut this in 3, 2, 1, right?
Don't.
Yes.
We're already up to 10 minutes.
What?
What's yellow mean?
That means it's chicken.
The yellow means
the Hatchimal is a chicken.
Autonomous.
Autonomous.
Let me spell it out. Okay, no, it's dark blue. Dark blue is scared. I think you're supposed to rub it on the bottom.
Maybe you're supposed
to talk
to it.
It's okay.
Hey, little Hatchimal, what you doing now?
Wait, I gotta figure out what color it's gonna turn after.
That thing is stressing out.
Yellow.
All right. Yellow. I'm gonna pause it until we're close to hatching.
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna stop it. This is the Hatchimal unboxing. With Grace and David. Look, both of you guys
orange.
Look at us. Both of you guys look.
Okay, David. It's over here. Orange.
Okay.
Oranges. Oh, no, order upset.
Okay. Say.
No, oranges needs a burp.
Okay. Burp.
What?
Okay, it's better now. What's yellow? Read out yellow to me.
I'll do it.
Read out yellow to me, because right. We don't know what
I'll
yellow
read out
is.
Yellow.
We can't
that's
read
why
it.
I put it on the thing okay. For your next Hatchimal.
What's yellow?
Yellow is... What does that say?
Autonomous or something. Okay. It's cold.
Time for the rope.
Autonomous. Interact with the Hatchimal in different ways. That just means you can just do whatever you want.
You have to show it love. It says on the box, a Hatchimal doesn't just hatch on its own. It'll take longer if you don't show it love.
All right. This is the Hatchimal unboxing. Say, woohoo.
Ooh,
woohoo! Woohoo!